Would you teach a four-year-old not to cross the street when traffic's coming? Don't you teach a four-year-old not to get in the cleaners that are under the cabinet? Because if they break one back, it's a trouble man. Don't you teach those things? Don't you teach kids the truth? You teach them the truth. Some people look at you and hear, thank you. Some people are like, let's get out of the hot dog stand. It's people's choice. But it's the church's job to let them know, because if we don't tell them, as the scripture says, they'll never know. See, I want them all to have peace. I want them to have the peace that I have, because it's life-changing. This question that God asks every day is, do you want that peace? Do you want that peace in your life? Do you want to know that you will never die? Do you want to know that you serve an all-powerful King? If you want that today, we ask you to come forward and pray together while we sing this song. Please stand.